Most of my career has been in like leadership and people management, and the gray area has always been like a, what does it even mean living in that? So I termed it the solution zone. So like the white and the black are, yeah, we know we can choke them, all right? But the gray area is the face locks. Oh, he's blocking his face. What do? I come up with a solution and I just fuck his face up. You know what I mean? So that's the gray area, the solution zone. So if you feel like you're ever there, think about where you're at. What can I do to make this suck? All right, so we learned some chokes. Now we're gonna work on if he's hiding his face again.
His neck.
So yeah, it's his neck. Maintain control. Keep ear to ear, chest to back. And then just move up right to the gap between his lips and his nose. The cutting bone is right there. And then...
Gotcha, I'm gonna turn off.
Sorry.
You're like, fuck, this shit hurts. Tap, man. Goddamn.
And even if they don't tap, it gets movement, okay? So, that's one, is just straight up attack in the face. The scooping the ice cream type motion.
Probably break a tooth here if you got a nice enough fucking hole.
Yeah.
That's why you gotta wear a mouthpiece.
Oh, no, I'm thinking with the mouth, like, yeah. Frankenstein pulling on your face.
How did I know? So, yeah, first one, just attack that space with our cutting bone, just here. Even if we're not going for the submission, we're just looking for movement, okay? And then the second one, bring his face, instead of his throat across, bring his face all the way across. And then cup the top of his head, bring his ear to his chest. So instead of cupping behind the head for the choke, we're cupping across the face and on top of the head, bringing his ear to his chest. Okay. And then even from there, you can lift up and then go for a choke.
So all of our catch wrestling tournaments and all the sub-only tournaments and like Naga and some of the other tournaments that allow stuff for rules, this is perfectly legal. Some of the other tournaments now, if his face is down and you're choking his face because he wouldn't lift his face up to let you get the neck, then that's a choke. And if he taps to it, he taps to it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
As long as you don't turn their face kind of sideways, you stay down on the chin and do the same thing, his chin's in the way of the neck. Most of the referees are going to let you slide with that.
So I know this stuff's not nice, and he probably hates me now, but this is catch wrestling. It's pain compliance is a big part of it. So cutting bone to the nose and the teeth right there. Cross, grip our bicep, top of his head, crank the neck, lift the jaw, come for the choke on the other side. We'll finish with that. Any questions? All right. Cool, let's get it.